Out of all of the early president hair sample cards that there are, Thomas Jefferson may even be the rarest, just because nobody saved any. He didn't give it out as frequently as others. It's a one of one for that reason.